My favorite diva, Toni Braxton, is releasing a new album called Sex and Cigarettes, and the new single on the album is called Long As I Live. It's causing quite a stir online. Everybody's talking,
everybody's going on the ball. She's still as beautiful as I remember.
She is, but the man that she chose as her lead model, also pretty beautiful. That's Hurley Ulysses. Everybody's talking about him. Why don't we figure out what this man is thinking? Because being Skype right this minute, we've got model Hurley Ulysses. Welcome to the show.
Yay!
Yes, he does have on a shirt. But you are also a part of the Enemy Agency, so it's no shock that you have made it to where you are right now. What was the process for you landing this video with Toni Braxton, and how excited were you when you found out about it?
Well, I was very excited. We just got a contact from Marvin and my photographer, and he told me that they were looking for a male models, and he was going to submit me. And I thought about the opportunity, and I was excited. I was like, okay, I'm ready to go.
Now, what are the challenges of working with Toni Braxton? Is if you are man enough for her? Were you threatened at all?
Oh, man, I was sweating a little bit. Nah, but she's definitely gorgeous and definitely talented. I was very happy working with her. You know, everything, she treated me with all type of respect. I appreciate that a lot, and it was definitely a good experience.
How did she find you? Did she see one of those videos where you, like, chewing gum or a lollipop? Like, what were you eating?
Oh, wait, hold, please. Let me show you this one. We've got strawberries.
Oh, strawberries and cream.
Is that the thing? That's what you gotta do? I'm gonna eat a steak.
I don't have a question, but I just want to let you know that shirts are optional for our guests on the show. You know, if you're feeling warm or something, you know, you be you.
I'll take it in mind.
The video's premiered. People are excited. How's your family feeling about all of this and all the fame that's come with it?
They're really excited for me, real happy for me. They told me that they could always see me in the light, even though I couldn't see. Yeah, I wasn't photogenic at all growing up as a child. So it was definitely like a different experience for me to jump into this career.
Well, we are excited about the video, and you say you weren't photogenic then, but you are now, so you keep on trucking.
Thank you
so much for joining us. See you later.
All right.
Bye.
Have a good day.